designing has always felt so second nature to me that in some way I always knew it would be what my life would become. I'm a creator, I'm a student, I'm a teacher, I'm an actress, an entertainer, I'm a hair sculptor, I'm a makeup artist, I'm a painter, I'm a model, I'm a one-woman show.